allemaal en welkom terug bij een nieuwe aflevering van de Zelfert City Career Mode. We zijn aangekomen bij de laatste aflevering van seizoen 3. Promotie is zo goed als zeker met 4 punten voorsprong met nog 4 wedstrijden te gaan. We hebben de eerste thuiswedstrijd, of deze wedstrijd is de thuiswedstrijd tegen Charlton Athletic. En ik zit eraan te denken om die te gaan simuleren. Dus ik kan wel eens gesimuleerd worden, kijken wat het resultaat daar is. Het is een 3-0 zegen, doelpunt van Watkins, Parrott en Asante. Dat is een goede 3 punten. De tweede wedstrijd is dan tegen Middlesbrough. Ik ga nog eventjes wat wijzigingen brengen, die gaan we wel gewoon spelen. Want dat kan de wedstrijd zijn dat de promotie gezield wordt. Dus dat zou fantastisch zijn. Dan gooi je de wat ontevreden spelertjes, die gooi je eventjes erin. Even wat kans geven. Op wat minuten.
Well, can they open up the defense here? It might be on for them. And a goal! Oh dear! It goes from bad to worse. And if they have designs on winning promotion today, they need a response.
Well, as we see again here, this really is patient, accurate, incisive passing at its best. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Dangerous looking attack. And there's the goal they really needed. They still believe they can win promotion.
One more could do it, Derek. They've got a bit of momentum now. They need to keep pushing. Well, it's really top class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw. Well, the happy times are back. The coach is more than delighted.
And threading it forward. Oh, they've gone and scored! And as it stands, they're going to win promotion league.
Oh, the emotion, Derek. Terrific scenes here. Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And the pressure comes as he knew it would. But it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end. Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
So Borough get things restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Will they be able to square the game? Can they get in behind them? An attack full of promise. Takes aim! In it goes! And that could really dent the promotion chances.
Well, that wasn't in the manager's game plan. That's a real blow. Need to respond here. All 11 of them. Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Difficult to stop him. Must score! Oh, the goal! And a huge moment! It could be the goal that wins the promotion! There goes the final whistle and wild celebrations because promotion is...
losse divisies. Dat is fantastisch. Dat gaan we op de laatste twee wedstrijden. Gaan we ook nog in.
Well, they've been playing terrific football for most of the season, and the table spells that out. Promotion. Oh, big opportunity! Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area, and bang, he doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful strike to finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Dan de 25e minuut van de competitie.
1-0 then. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike!
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It can be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
So 2-0 now for them in attack. And threading it forward. Wonderful chance. And a goal! As they accelerate away from the opposition. Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they... Opportunity! Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. It's opening up for them. Oh, a tremendous block. And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. This is looking threatening. Cutting the ball back. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders, and still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
We are going to have two additional minutes. Can they take advantage? Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Kane. Good visualization and execution. He might yet finish. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. What's this? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Nicely timed tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can he take advantage? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And do they mean business on this occasion? He's bruised the woodwork, but perhaps would have expected more.
Well, with all the goal to aim at, he chooses to hit the woodwork.
Well, plenty of is bound to be, Lee.
Well, legend is a very overused word in my book in football, but this, can he finish?
Oh, it's in! And what a crucial goal that could be in the promotion story.
Well, surely that's it. Surely it's nailed on now. The fans are loving this, Derek. Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
One nil then.
They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Is this the moment? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
So, 2-0 now.
42 minutes played. 1-1.
A real chance. The net is staring him in the face. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
2-0.
Thanks, Alan. And they're making a change. Crossing possibilities. And it's gone in! Well, not quite according to the plan, but as things stand, they will still be promoted.
Well, that definitely wasn't in the plan, Derek. Should be still okay, though, you never know. A few of them could get a little bit nervy. Well, here's the replay, and that passing and movement is pure quality. And how strong was he here? Incredible.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, successfully cut out. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Can they convert? In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all! Well,
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Het is ook meteen afgelopen. Dan zien we dat we zijn geëindigd met 103 punten. Sheffield 107, Sheffield United kampioen. De topscorers titel was een heel close. 1 doelpunt meer. Voor Parrot en hij was alleen topscorer. Hij is nu ziek gedeeld topscorer met Cutrone, Fleetwood, Town, Huddersfield en Wycombe zijn geregeldeerd. Best wel groot verschil daartussenin. Gaan we even kijken. Wie heeft FA Cup gewonnen? Die is naar Liverpool gegaan. Die won met 4-2 van Manchester United in de finale. De Carabao Cup is naar Leicester City gegaan. Weer Manchester United die de finale daar verliest. De play-offs voor de laatste plek in de Premier League is gegaan naar Stoke City. Die won met 4-3 met strafschoppen van Nottingham Forest. En dat het 0-0 was geëindigd. Real Madrid wint de UEFA Super Cup. En Real Madrid wint ook de Champions League. Dan gaan we ook nog kijken wie de Europa League heeft gewonnen. Die is gegaan naar Chelsea. Dus dat zijn de andere prijzen. Ik kan niet meer zien wie de Premier League heeft gewonnen. Maar dat is dus voor de volgende aflevering gaan wij de Premier League in. Dus zoals altijd geef een duimpje omhoog. Abonneer op het kanaal. Volg ook de kanaal hieronder. Voor meer gaming content. En op deze kanaal uiteraard ook meer Selfridge City Career Mode. Dus tot de volgende keer met een nieuwe aflevering van Selfridge City Career Mode. Later.